Hello, I'm Jason Stephenson, and welcome to this healing meditation designed to enhance your experience of physical and emotional well-being as you prepare for a deeply restorative sleep. During this guided meditation, you will bring compassion and healing attention to different parts of the body and mind before finding your way into a deep slumber. I invite you now to open your heart to the transformative capacity of this meditation and to that of your own inner being. Before we begin, take a moment to ensure that everything in the outside world is turned off or put away for the day. The lights and any alerts on your phone or other devices are turned off, and preferably the blinds are drawn. Ensuring that all end-of-day tasks are taken care of will help you to immerse yourself in this meditation and into deeply healing sleep. Once all of the outside requirements are taken care of, take some time to ensure that you're in a comfortable lying down position. Ensure that the body is relaxed and well supported as you come to find stillness wherever you are. Gently closing your eyes and take a moment now to see if you can feel into the physical space that supports you. Notice the way your body is held in the safety and solidity of the physical world. Know that it is safe for you to let go, to allow any held tension to melt away in this very moment. Whatever presents itself during this or during any meditation is entirely welcomed. It is safe for you to be fully present within your experience. Allow your own inner strength, my voice, and the deep silence to guide you through this meditation. You are well taken care of within your own presence. Begin to witness the way that breath flows through you. Come to see how effortlessly it fills your physical body, and then how naturally it glides back into the outer environment. For a few moments now, draw your attention to your breath, allowing it to ground you in this present moment. The outside world gently falls away as you are guided continuously via the breath back into this very moment in time. Now, without attempting to change your breath in any way, I invite you to draw your attention to the belly. Simply observe the way it rises and the way it falls. And notice what happens to the breath as you draw your attention to the stomach. What happens to the body? Is there a softening or possibly a sense of release? Is there ease or unease? Whatever may be the case for you, simply acknowledge what is present within the body as you shift your attention from breath to belly. Getting to know the body in this way facilitates your ability to heal itself. This type of getting to know the body is not intellectual in any way. It's experiential. Through this meditation, you're invited to become more intimate with the physical body. Witnessing it exactly as it rests here, right in this very moment. By practicing this deep presence, we shift from thinking into feeling and into being. By allowing the body to be exactly as it is, and by bringing our awareness to it, we begin to soften the mental preconceptions maintaining their firm grip on our beliefs about the body. Gently allow any firmly held concepts to melt away, allowing a deeper experience of full openness and presence to take its place. Come back to the breath for a few moments, allowing it to continually carry you into each unfolding moment, breath by breath, moment by moment. I invite you now to expand the scope of your breath. On your next inhalation, gently guide or envision the breath spanning all the way down to your toes. And on the next exhalation, guide the breath to the top of your head, nourishing each part as it passes. Continue to envision the breath looping gently through your body this way, softening every area of stress or tension that it touches. Take a few moments of silence here, allowing the breath to soothe every cell of your body. As you come to be more in touch with the body on a deeper level, take a moment to consider that you are made up of trillions of cells. Each of these cells intermingles with the others in order to keep you alive and well. As you rest in meditation, the body welcomes this space and time provided to heal itself on a deep level, cellular level. Know that right now the body is taking care of itself to bring you into a greater sense of vitality and wellness. So take a moment now to gently scan the body, noticing any spiraling sensations of energy moving through you. As you come to feel the body on an energetic level, see if you begin to consciously touch the cellular level of the body. Take a few moments of silence here to dive into the subtle realms of the body, to those parts that go invisible to the eye. Draw your awareness naturally to various areas of the body, allowing yourself to be guided by your inner compass. Simply notice what you notice. Simply allow yourself to feel what you feel. Your own inner wisdom will guide you. Let any notions about what this experience should be like just to fall away. And as you move deeply into yourself, take time to notice any areas of tension, pain, or discomfort. Now, this pain or discomfort may be primarily physical, it may be emotional or energetic. Simply notice what areas of your being are calling to you for healing. Take a moment to focus on one area of the body or mind that is speaking to you through discomfort or tension. As you bring your attention to this area, allow your breath to follow this awareness. Just gently and naturally, allow your breath and your inner capacity for compassion to touch this place. Without trying to change anything about this experience, allow the discomfort to be bathed by the warmth of your breath and by your loving presence. So take a few moments of silence here as you allow your body to heal on a cellular level. Now, gently loosen your attention, coming back to the rhythm of your natural breath. Remember that your breath is your anchor, and if at any point your mind wanders, your breath is always available to redirect you to your present experience. So come now to a different area of the body or mind, to a second aspect of you in need of a little extra support, care, or tenderness. Invite this place into your awareness as you cleanse it with your inner, infinite well of love and kindness. Hold it compassionately in your field of awareness, allowing the breath to soothe it. And as you breathe, let any tension or pain that is held there to slowly soften. Continue to breathe consciously as we enter a few moments of silence, during which you may dedicate your love and attention to this second area of your being. gently softening your inner gaze, come back to the steady flow of your breath. Allow yourself to feel into a deeper stillness and sense of relaxation that is present to you right now. Know that your body is being healed energetically, physically, and emotionally as you rest here in stillness. So come now to one more area of the body, physical, emotional, or otherwise energetic, that is calling for your attention. Do not seek for anything to come to you, simply allow it to enter into your awareness. If you are now feeling deeply healed and relaxed, and no specific aspect of your being is appearing, hold your entire body in the field of your awareness. Now breathe into the area that has come to you, or into your entire body, with a warm and loving presence. Allow your cells to transform as we speak, perhaps feeling their energetic presence within the body and mind. Bathe in this loving attention, allowing the breath to nourish and to heal. I invite you now to soften your attention once more, gently releasing whatever it is holding. As you return to your breath this time, notice a profound sense of peace and relaxation coming over your entire being. On a cellular level, you are being transformed. This healing radiates out to all different aspects of you, holding you in a divine sense of peace, wholeness, and vitality. Breathe deeply now, releasing any remaining tension on each exhale. Continue to draw your attention to the breath as you sink deeper and deeper into your innate wholeness. As we prepare for sleep, we will come to release all areas of the body gently and naturally. Allow my voice to guide you towards each body part, and as I name each part, simply hold this piece of you in your awareness and then allow it to let go of any remaining tension, stress, or other sensation. Allow each part of you to sink into a deeper relaxation. So let's begin with the toes, holding them in your awareness. And gently releasing them. Moving your awareness now to your feet, whole of your feet. And letting go, releasing in the same way. Moving up to your ankles. Let go. And your both lower legs. Getting a sense of the space that these take up. Release. Your knees. Underneath your knees. The upper legs. And your hips. Now witness and relax the entirety of both legs. Breathe into them. Breathe out. Draw your attention now to the pelvis. Feeling it soften. And awareness to the buttocks. Just let go, release. And shifting that awareness to your lower back. Feeling this soften. And now to your belly. Release, softening, relaxing. And slowly draw your awareness up to the torso. Relaxing all areas of the back and front. Whilst making your way to the heart center, your chest, and upper back. Feel this area soften. Witness and relax the entire core of your body. Now bringing your loving awareness now to your fingertips, your thumbs, feeling the space between each of your fingers. Your hands, just release, let them go. Both of your wrists. Lower arms. And feel your elbows soften. Moving up to your upper arms. And your shoulders. Taking note of your shoulders, we can store a lot of tension here. Just being aware of your shoulders. And gently hold now the entirety of both arms in your awareness. And slowly release them, allowing them to rest in stillness, fully relaxed. Bring your attention now to your neck area and releasing any contraction or tightness. Let go of your jaw. And becoming aware of your mouth. Just allow it to be there, loose and soft. Maybe slightly opened. The nose and cheeks. And relax your closed eyes and your eyebrows. Soften the forehead, allowing any tension held here just to melt away. And hold the top of your head in your awareness. The back of your head. And now your entire head. Allowing it to release any unease that may be present. Envision your whole body now, entirely relaxed and healed, emotionally, physically, and energetically. Sense a lightness to your being, radiating out from each cell of your body. In this moment, you are free, relaxed, and full of health and vitality. So coming back now to your breath, allowing each inhalation and each exhalation to continually nourish and support you. As you rest in this space, you begin to sense the lightness of your body and mind moving closer towards sleep. Allow yourself now to drift into the dream world naturally. Know that the cellular healing will continue while you sleep. Your body's wisdom will continue to restore your being with each breath. As you rest here peacefully, come to notice a white light pulsating from the heart space. Within its glow, it carries love, lightness, and the capacity for deep healing. Become aware of it expanding slowly, nurturing each part of the body that it touches. This white light consumes everything in its way, leaving no part of the body or mind untouched. It holds the capacity to transform your being and to bring you health, vitality, and radiance. Over time, this white light comes to touch every part of the body, from the edge of your toes to the top of your head. It goes so far as to expand to fill the room outside the perceived boundaries of your being. Everything in your mind's eye now rests in this healing white light. Nothing is too dark or too heavy to be illuminated. The white glow softens your body and mind, carrying you naturally into a deeply restorative slumber. Although the spoken part of this meditation is coming to a close, continue to breathe in this energy until you fall asleep. Even as you drift into the dream world, you will continue to be bathed in the healing glow of this white light, continuing to heal, continuing to release.